I've never been up here before.
Yeah, well, it's a great place to go if you want a refrigerator filled with vomit.
I was looking for one of those.
Oh, yeah? Well, it's two for one day, so...
Look what I've got.
What? Tetanus?
This is stupid.
What?
You know, this. Us sitting up here, pretending like we're doing something, it's just stupid.
It is, right?
I mean, obviously we're not getting married.
Obviously.
Strangers don't get married.
Yeah, well, in some other cultures they do.
They do?
Not ours. Other cultures. Far away cultures. Kalahari Bushmen, for example.
And my parents did.
They did.
They did. Well, my mom hardly knew my dad, and she got pregnant with me, and they eloped to this weird little place called the House of Wedded Bliss in Atlantic City.
The House of Wedded Bliss?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, doesn't that sound incredibly romantic?
It sounds like a bad Chinese takeout place.
Yeah. Well, just because they did doesn't mean that we are, right? I mean, you probably weren't even serious when you asked me. Were you?
Of course not.
That's what I'm talking about. This whole thing, it's stupid.
Wait.
I'm sorry.
No, wait. What's happening?
I'm an idiot.
Are you crying?
No.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
It looks like you're crying.
Yeah, well, I'm crying now. Are you satisfied, you asshole? Anderson, when you asked me to marry you, I was probably the only girl in the whole world that would say yes. I don't think that's a coincidence, do you?
No.
Do you believe in fate?
No.
Neither do I! You see? That means that we were meant to be. Will you marry me?